Attorney General Marty Jackley says the state's image, name, and likeness lawsuit against the NCAA is a straightforward breach of contract case. The state filed its lawsuit in South Dakota, but Jackley is also working in Northern California court. Jackley said this action would require the NCAA to comply with class action rules that it must notify states of the damage a $2.8 billion NIL settlement would have on states. More details of the case can be found in a CalLand.com original by Ray Yost.